van.
Cruisers, right? Two lanes. We're cruising, right?
I don't know, you could jump out of it.
Over there?
Yeah.
So we're going a little bit faster. Okay, there you go.
Yeah,
at 6:40, 46 by the clock, which is 6 minutes fast. Yeah, I had to pull off, put the top off, and do some giant off. Yeah. Okay, now that we've put the top up, it looks like the rain is going to stop. That's all right. We wanted to put it up and get on the freeway anyway in a little while here. I'll make a stop at her sister's house. Royal Oak Popopo. Peace.
Giving out a hug. He's walking in the rain.
He watching the auto show.
It's a carnival atmosphere. Yeah.
Shake your booty like that, girl. Good goddamn. Good goddamn. Damn.
One lane or the other, dumbass.
Yeah, come on, give us some of our lane, please. Thank you.
It's raining. Oh no, let's get the Burger King. Come on, run, man.
We're a bunch of people who couldn't watch the weather. We had no clue it was gonna rain.
They said it was going to start at 4. It was actually late.
That's what I mean. It lied. Show this. They should go around. I tried to call it 811 as I was in Royal Oak. I saw it on their police car. Dear.
gonna blow my whistle to legs over from the police. Yeah, because I'm stupid. And then I wonder why I got busted. He's all up in the back of the truck. My car looks like one of them little models you get out of the box. Looks exactly like the model. Yeah, we used to put them together as little kids. It's an old Thunderbird. He's riding in the back getting wet like a motherfucker. Wet. Stop, put the top bag down. We put the top up and down 3 times in one day. I'm sitting out here wrapped in my plastic, looking like a freak watching this pain go by. Is hot and it's right by the driver's head. Sit on the passenger side because we're really stupid fuckheads like that. If he gets in an accident, we want his head smashed into the other. is getting ready to put on a show. Craving for conies.
Craving for what?
Conies. Smell them. By the rain stand down here and get rained on. That thing sounds like shit, don't it?
I know.
It's not like a spit or something. Signal on, go right.
Well, he was getting over and dude was flying up behind him.
You got lots of money to spend on expensive tires. I got lots of money to spend on expensive tires.
abide by the rules. I will not run across the street with you. 10 seconds before the light's gonna change anyway. Yes, it's a bunch of Jeeps today. About the whole street. Okay. Reach over, grab my pimp hat now. The wind starts to blow away. Don't want to lose my pimp hat. Big old club booty made me say, damn. Said, damn. My girl had a big old club booty. Imagine it playing a tuba. Oh no, we're getting caught in this shit again. Fuck, I didn't want to do this again. I just want to go away. I'm going to turn left as soon as possible. Or some shit. Or something. Like I said, all these people are looking at me. Oh no! See me looking back? I'm taking a picture. Take a picture, it lasts longer. Well, I am. See me taking my picture. It lasts longer.
I can snap a snapshot from any still it is the thing I want to.
Yes, I can. We pour water down on the ground. That's why the police keep coming around.
You can help me get over that way.
This way?
You want to go to the right? I thought you wanted to go to the left. Oh, I see. This goes around in the circle at the top. Okay, so you just keep going in, huh?
Yeah, I guess you just
keep going in.
Well, actually, Auburn Road's right there.
Is that how the road she lives on?
Yeah.
Well, you're supposed to go right and get to it?
I'm pretty sure.
Okay, well.
If you want me to go left and I can at least get the fuck out of here?
Yeah, and then turn around and come back through.
We needed to go that way. Her house is that way.
Okay.
Right on Auburn Road.
Okay, all right. Off, there's a whole lot of people. I'm like, I ain't the only one. I just want to get back the fuck up out of this area. I don't want to get caught up in no break off shit. So please don't nobody break now. Don't nobody start now. If you don't start now, there won't be none. Yeah, that's what we're going to do. We're just going to do a U-E.
Well, we ain't going to do it like that. We'll turn in somewhere and do it. Turn down this street and turn around or something.
I don't know. It's dangerous. Go up there where there's an island to turn around in.
Turn around at this island.
Yeah. See how there's an island? There'll be a turnaround going the other way. Sure. Boy, this neighborhood got scary, didn't it? See, here you go. Jesus, God. Very slow.
Very slow.
My mind does not work very fast, you see. I told my mind to speed up and said, why? Great girl. Here we go, boy. Hope we're getting the good tips.
I'm pregnant.